Being a good leader starts with a firm commitment to purpose. Leadership isn't about getting people to follow you. It's about getting them to buy into a mission, a concept, a goal. In order for you to champion that cause, you have got to believe in it. People are normally moved by their heads or their hearts. So somewhere along the line, it's important for you to mentally challenge your team to solve a problem or allow them to do work that shifts the culture to make the world a better place.